As London's largest specialist recruiter, we're really looking forward to 2012. With the Olympics and the Diamond Jubilee, it's really London's turn to shine, and I think it'll make the city an even more exciting place to work. We work with London's leading employers, from the major financial institutions to professional services firms, and from SMEs to multinational blue chip firms. And we work with these employers to find the very, very best talent. And despite the economic downturn, we are seeing some areas of significant growth.
We are seeing pockets of demand for candidates who can add real value to a business. Typically, those would be candidates with niche skills or those with a number of years of relevant work experience behind them. Although it must be said that across a number of sectors, we have seen the need for day-to-day new hires slow. Exceptions do exist, however, for example, in the energy and the oil and gas sector, where the ongoing demand for new energy sources, together with significant investment opportunities and the opening of new projects all around the world, create a real demand for candidates with relevant industry skills.
We've seen a number of permanent recruitment freezes across the financial service sector, and demand remains relatively low. Salaries will remain flat year on year, and bonuses will be down on prior year. However, it's not all bad news. Risk and compliance remains very, very buoyant. The interim market remains strong, with clients looking to have a flexible cost base and candidates very interested in gaining new skill sets and contacts. The final areas around efficiency gains, so areas such as procurement, technology and cost accountants, there was a huge demand for.
It's been a challenging 6 months, but the SME market has come through it much better than you may think. Some industries are very busy. For example, the property market continues to invest in hiring new talent. We're finding that candidates are a lot more open to working in SMEs. The appeal of work-life balance and job variety versus big salary and stress is far more attractive.
There's still some excellent opportunities within the marketplace for newly qualified accountants, tax professionals with VAT experience, and banking lawyers. Much more emphasis, though, is being placed upon professional qualifications combined with additional skills, demonstrable leadership and business development experience, for example. It's therefore really important that job seekers do their utmost to develop these skills in order to maintain a competitive edge.
So, although it's a tough trading environment in the city, we're still seeing sectors such as energy and areas within professional services and banking that are bucking the trend. We speak to hundreds of employers every day, and they still see the need to recruit and retain talent as important today as it's ever been. We are committed to helping employers and job seekers thrive in this challenging but exciting time.